our new Neotech Master. The menu navigation is available in German, English, Chinese, Russian and French. The language is activated by clicking on the flag. To confirm, press the symbol at the upper right side. Now we can see the main menu of the demo mode. To start the demo mode, please select Login and enter the password 0123. At the top of the screen, Demo is now displayed. To configure a channel, select Channel Configuration. The software includes 8 channels. Please choose one of them. In the configuration screen, all fields with a yellow background can be edited. You can set the type of the incoming signal, and for some of them, submenus are available. More detailed information on the individual settings can be found in the user manual and the appendix for the Neotech Master. Please click on the graphic symbol to enter the menu for the settings of the trend graph. If you change the channel number, the name and the measuring range of the selected channel is automatically displayed. To integrate a channel in the graph display, please set the checkbox to Channel Active. Via the RGB sliders or the color cycle, it is possible to adjust the coloring for each parameter. Confirm your selection with the Escape and afterward with the Apply symbol. If you make an incorrect programmation, an error message appears. Select the 40 channel and restart the setup. For the Testomate 808, we have a special feature included. If you set up a Testomate 808, please make sure that the setting for potential free contact is set to off. Now we are ready to program in Testomate 808. For each connected unit, it is possible to program 3 relay contacts. This allows you an optimal integration in your planned concept. Finally, please check that the correct input channel is being used and confirm your entries. An incorrect entry is recognized by the software. Please press Escape to confirm your configuration. Now we can press Visualization to switch to the display mode. The first screen shows the parameters 1 to 4. Please note, the demo mode works with fictive measurement results and status messages. To switch to the second page, please click on the Turn the Page symbol. For the demo mode, channels 5 and 8 are programmed as Testomate 808 and Testomate 808 silicium dioxide. Channels 6 and 7 were not configured. To set the Neotech Master to operating mode, switch it on. At the same time, the data recording starts. Click on one of the visualization windows to get access to the sub-information area. In the first screen, we can see the error messages. To display the recorded measurement data as a trend curve, please change the menu level via the diagram symbol. Here you can see the curve for two parameters. Via the home symbol, we can go back to the main menu. The Neotech Master, an independent and manufacturer open system for different tasks in the field of measurement applications. Available as 4 or 8 channel system with integrated Ethernet interface for network integration and visualization via web interface. Please visit our website neomeos.de and social media channels to get more information and be up to date regarding new features.